Campbell Nelson over the last 2 years has seen a lot of people with credit challenges. And with this economic environment that we're in today, we're seeing more of those people. And they vary all over the board. Some are because of medical reasons, some are because of mortgage issues, some are because of unemployment. Some are just no fault of anybody.